I was a New York Times number one bestseller. People would be done. They did it. I'm writing another book. What happens if you are a two-time New York Times number one bestseller? If you get the two, what happens if you get the three? Hey, man, how do books become successful? Who publishes them? I want to start a publishing company, Heartbeat Publishing. Why not? That's the thing. All I'm doing is sparking the awareness in others to go, why not? Why can't I create? Why can't I start? Why can't I be a business? Why can't I be a CEO? Why can't I be a tech guru? Why can't I fucking create cooking products, lotions, scents? There's so much that some people just don't understand they can do. Let me be a spark to show how much, how many different things. You don't have to do just one thing. When it's all said and done, my book is going to be full of all the shit that Kevin Hart did.